Gee, I hope not.
I might be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I could sell uptown. But by myself, I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. Just might grow me some bees, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. How about you right over there? And then I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck the floss and swish it around, and I would have me a crop. Poo-poo, ta-na-na, and poo-poo, ta-na-na. Soon, gonna be a dental floss tycoon. Whoopee tie-o-tie. Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a metal toss flycoon. I wonder what that means.
I'm plucking the old dental floss that's growing on the prairie, clacking the floss. I plucked all day and all night and all afternoon. Small tiny horse. His name is Mighty Little. He's a good horse. Even though he's a ridiculous ugly looks on the blankets on anyway. He's a ridiculous ugly looks on the blankets on anyway. Well, anyway. I'm packing the old dental floss. Even if you think it of the little silly folks. I don't care if you think it's silly folks. I don't care if you think it's silly folks.
I'm gonna find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand, but by myself I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental. Tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night. Help me out, Ruth. Tweezer glance. And then I'd get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dark.